know, we are just making that people are safe and yeah, trying to have that people have distance from the lava.
It'll begin to fill up a little bit like a bathtub, and it depends on how long the eruption.
A traditional Icelandic rye bread recipe that dates back hundreds of years.
For the first time in British aviation history, all flights in and out of the UK have been cancelled.
Which, if you throw a box full of bottles through an aircraft engine, that's not going to be good. It's going to melt, it's going to, you know, really do some serious damage.